It's early morning on Dream Street, and Daisy Do-Right has got her sleeping policeman out of bed for roll call. Daisy has a special job for them.
We're throwing a party for Buddy. A surprise party. Everyone knows about it, except for Buddy, of course.
Cool! A surprise birthday party!
So to keep it a surprise, we're pretending it's a safety check.
Good thinking, Mum.
Oh, good idea.
We can make sure it's a safe place to sleep.
It's not a real safety check. It's a surprise birthday party for Buddy.
Oh, sure.
Oh, yes, of course. Buddy first, safety last.
Oh, dear.
Birthday boy Buddy wakes up really excited. He asks Tech if he knows what day today is.
Electric elephants, today is the day that Daisy is doing her safety check on the depot.
Huh?
Tech is just pretending that he's forgotten Buddy's birthday. You see, he's in on Daisy's surprise.
That's right. Daisy is checking all my high-tech machines. So, Buddy, you'll have to leave me alone for the day.
I'm smarter than that, thinks Buddy. Daisy and Tech have something planned.
If you insist, Tech, I'll just be somewhere else.
So, Buddy isn't allowed to find out.
Morning! Did I hear my name, Daisy?
Oh, Buddy. I said, Buddy's depot, safety. We're doing a check.
Right, sure. Safety check. See you later.
Phew! That was close.
Right, sleeping policeman. This is what we have to do.
Now, just like Daisy and Tech, the gossips are pretending they don't know it's Buddy's birthday.
Morning, ladies.
Morning, Buddy.
Has Tech told you what morning it is?
No.
It's special and has to do with getting older.
Oh, Amber, is there something we should know?
Oh, no, Scarlet. Things are happening that we don't know about.
Oh, never mind, ladies.
Oh, well, Buddy wonders if anyone will have a birthday surprise for him. Back at the depot, decorations are going up for Buddy's surprise birthday party.
Oh, Mom!
Yes, PC Snore?
Mom!
How did that happen?
I don't really know. It just did.
PC Snooze, unwrap PC Snore, would you?
Yes, Mom.
The decorations look great, Daisy. Buddy's going to be absolutely thrilled.
Further down the street, Buddy comes across Halfpint.
Hi, Halfpint.
Hi, Buddy.
Do you know why today's special?
No.
Oh, well. Anyway, do you want to come to Peekaboo Park and play?
Sorry, Buddy. I have to go and deliver the rest of my milk. Bye.
Oh.
Now Buddy's really worried. And he's got no one to play with. Halfpint turns up at the depot, worried about Buddy.
Buddy really thinks everyone has forgotten his birthday.
But we haven't, have we, Halfpint?
No.
So don't you worry about Buddy. It'll be a lovely surprise for him.
It sure will. And I brought along my milkshake maker too.
Over in Peekaboo Park, PC Nodoff is getting Jack and the Wild Bunch to practice for the party.
Okay, from the top. A one, two, three.
Okey-dokey, hokey-pokey, this is the rat book. Hold on. Stop! PC Nodoff's asleep. I didn't think we were that boring.
Buddy arrives. Oh, but before he can even ask Jack and the Wild Bunch what they are doing, they zoom off.
Wait! Wait! Don't you at least want to play?
Buddy, must dash. Late for safety check, you know. Bye.
Oh, dear. Buddy now thinks everyone is avoiding him. Oh, he makes a birthday wish at the wishing well.
I wish that someone in Dream Street would remember my birthday.
Oh, poor Buddy. But we know that wishes sometimes come true, don't we? Especially on Dream Street. Jack sees Buddy heading towards the depot. He quickly tells the gossips to stall him while he rushes and gets everyone to hide.
Buddy, we know what you were talking about earlier.
You do?
Yes, indeed.
As the gossips stall Buddy, Jack gets back to the depot.
Buddy's coming!
Quick, everyone, hide the decorations and get to your hidey places.
Buddy asks the gossips to let him go back home to the depot.
OK, Buddy, we'll turn green then.
Thank you. Oh, they never stop talking.
Buddy asks Tech where Daisy and the sleeping policeman are.
Buddy, they left for Coney Island. Something's happened and you're needed there. But what's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Tech, open up. I'm ready. Tech, what's going on?
Is everyone ready?
Surprise!
Happy birthday, Buddy.
Wow!
Is that all you can say, Buddy? Wow! Birthday, Buddy.
Wow, Daisy. Did you all know about this?
Of course.
Wow, you're the best.
The milkshakes are on me.
Yay!
And the rat is on me.
Hit it, Wild Bunch. Okie dokie, hokey pokey. This is the rat for a real nice pokey. His name is Buddy and it's his birthday. Time to shout, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray. Buddy's magic and Buddy's cool. And I'm Jack and I'm the rapid fool. Yahoo!
Hooray!
Hooray!
This is the best birthday surprise ever.